So boys, it's gamer time. What's up, Boxes? What's up, Eddies? Second of that? No. This guy just baited the fuck out of me. He didn't want to split my wave and stop me from getting into that, I guess. Plus he's a baloney, he can't kill this guy. Actually, I mean, he jumped in. It's a week. So I push the team out there, welcome back dude, thank you, thank you. Size. What's up, Gozu? Doug. Relocating. Yeah, there's something on my mouse pad, man. What a fucked up day. Dude, what is on my mouse pad? Yo! It is in YouTube. It's nice, colorful. I can help you, bro. Doing? It's a quasi. Shall we? It's gotta be a little bit filthy, I'm not gonna lie. Exemplary work. The enemy has some serious. The nice thing about this, I'm gonna have a lot of MP vibe from Runeforge. And Hydra Sprox with Runeforge on my axe. It's gotta be a little bit dirty. Beam chilling. YouTube video title was a lie. It's tragic. I kinda wanna go Jordan's. I'm just gonna have like no CDR if I don't go Jordan's. Mashu. Let's straight up reinforce gap. Kind of just beamed his ass. I just saw Mikey old.
Be careful.
Oh, he went Witchblade, dude. Alright, now I can play the game. Like, one more item, I play the game. They should... yep. Probably gonna go Hydra's Heartseeker Titans. Sell Axe.
size. Attack Fire Giant!
On my way.
Oh, hell no. Okay, I've been sealed. Playing against the silly, you gotta watch every fucking corner, bro.
Thank you.
Oh my god, I love Scylla. Oh my god. I have to ignore everyone in the fucking game except for the Scylla dude. Hate this character. This is crazy. I'm getting Celadon and I'm getting accidentally ricocheted. That was like a millisecond off from hitting. And I pre-Aegis. Dude! Fuck Scylla, bro. Stupid ass character, man. Then he's up to all of you. Should be tragic. So he's gonna hear me on this for me. Everything unlucky. And I'm dead. Or not. I guess they're who he is hard carrying. Oh yeah, he won them in the fight on backs, the fight in mid, and now that fight. Probably 2 minutes ago, yeah, then my team died at bad camps. The classic, stay out and die. Problem now is that I literally cannot get any of my damage off without burning my beads or getting killed. Let's make a good life Phoenix right now. He's going for it. Wait, did he ult it or am I blind? Yo, what is this MS? Okay, ulting that is cringe, bro. What the fuck? That's a horrible play. You should always walk in and try to ult out. What the fuck? And there it is. Letting the Sahil secure over the wall. That play only works because it's a bad play. He should never ult in. He only should ult out every time. I mean, I could have just cleared the wave and not risk losing Phoenix, but never expect a Merc to ult in when it's his escape. Pretty good, dude. I'm convinced my team is trolling. Some pushing Merc. It's gonna kill my Rama probably. Guys, I think we're gonna lose. From what I've seen here. Hate to be that guy. Just, I think this is SP Bones. That hit me. Stop going mid, he's going red, I don't know. I'm gonna do fire before he gets red. My autos are desync. Alrighty! Let's Who's been a Silverman? Ever since I was decent in the game, yeah. It's a game. Sure, bro. Okay, that should have been a lot easier. It's a Hydra's proc with EFG, power pot, 3k pot. I don't know if they were reinforced procs, maybe they were. What's up, Dan? Boys? Now it's gamer time.